So, final flat race of the week then, the Vaal Stay the Distance Handicap, mile and three quarters, 0-70 on the dirt. Geronimo, Mrs. Darren Howes, Lee Meg, Derek Hinton, Little Rock, Daniel French, Dandare's Girl, Darren Howes, Monotonous, Kevin Meenahan, Mighty Lady, Alex Cherry, Harry Bomb, James Follis, Walsall, Pax, Stu Gray, and Street Dancer, Alex Cherry, nine of them then. Over a mile and three quarters on the dirt. Aerial shot of them in the stalls. And away they go. And Warsaw Pact looks like it's going to be the first to show by about half a length. To Dundare's Girl in second, pulling for its head. And Street Dancer and Lee Meg towards the back of the pack. You can see Mighty Lady is just the back marker at the moment, but Warsaw Pact is clear in the lead by about four. As we get a look at the jumping up and down crowd, waving at something. Mad Lunatics. And there you go, and Warsaw Pact is in the lead. Street Dancer in second, and Dandare's Girl, Little Rock. Lee Meg is after that one. A bit of a gap back then to Monotonous Mighty Lady. Geronimo misses. Harry Bomb is now just the back marker. So Pat continues to show the way. Yeah, the mile and a quarter still to go. Lead by about four to Street Dancer in second. Dandare's Girl on the inside is third. The purple jacket of Little Rock is in fourth. Lee Meg just tucked in behind that one for Derek Hinton. Then Geronimo misses. And Mighty Lady with Harry Bum in the blue and Monotonous is just the back marker. So 2 weeks in then on the flat. He's got himself sorted out, got a couple of winners or so. Small Pact is the leader. By about three. So Street Dancer in second. And Dandare's Girl and Little Rock. Lee Meg still on the inside. Geronimo misses, is making a forward move. Darren Howes normally does well in these types of races. Monotonous is also getting closer. Mighty Ladies trapped on the inside, and Harry Bomb is still the back marker. But Warsaw Pact is going to try and make every post a winning one. And passes the 6 furlong pole with a lead of only 2 lengths now. To Street Dancer in second. Dandare's Girl. Little Rock looks to be going well on the outside of that purple jacket with a yellow cap. And it's Warsaw Pact who's still in front. Along, but still seems to be going well. Street Dancer's in second, and Dandare's Girl and Little Rock. Monotonous is creeping up on the outside for Kevin Meenahan. That one looks to be going well. Harry Bum is the back marker, and it's Warsaw Pact still in front. Little Rock just about second. There's 3 furlongs left to race now. Then, as we switch angles, and Warsaw Pact on the inside now. Monotonous comes through on the outside to throw down a bit of a challenge. Also coming through is Street Dancer. Dandare's Girl, Little Rock. Geronimo misses. Complexion of the race begins to change a little bit with the pack, but they've still got to get to Warsaw Pact, and Warsaw Pact is still too clear. Warsaw Pact, Geronimo misses. Lee Meg, Dandare's Girl, Street Dancer. Monotonous has dropped out of it quickly. It's still Warsaw Pact as they come to the final furlong. Warsaw Pact, here comes Lee Meg up the centre of the track in the pink jacket. It's Warsaw Pact who's led all the way, but now Lee Meg throws down a big challenge, and Lee Meg looks to be going better. Racing up now towards the line. Lee Meg has suddenly shot clear and is going to take this by a good 3 or 4 lengths up towards the line. Lee Meg wins it. Then Warsaw Pact on Harry Bum, Little Rock, Dandare's Girl, Street Dancer, and Mighty Lady was the last one to finish. And the final race of the week goes to Derek Hinton with Lee Meg. Warsaw Pact for Stu Gray was second. Harry Bum, James Forrest went on to be third. Little Rock for Daniel French was fourth. And Dandare's Girl for Darren Howes was fifth. And we'll be back next week.